Good evening. The reason I'm asking her name, because they're twin sisters, so I can never figure out she's Kavya or her sister. So she's Kavya. First, give Kavya a big round of applause. She's been doing this since the afternoon. And the finance minister, Dr. Khurakiwala, hasn't yet taxed clapping. The way this country is going, we may have to pay for clapping also. So can you clap louder? And you know, by the way, clapping is good for heart. If you haven't gone for a walk, it kind of relaxes your heart muscles. So do it for a selfish reason. I always say you should clap for three reasons. One is because it's good for the heart. Second, you create a karmic goodwill account. Because someday you'll be on stage and you'll need this applause. So do it so that you can... Can you do it again? Thank you for doing that. It's my honor and privilege to welcome you to the Reality Plus Awards. I hope... Is Mr. Anuj Puri around or he's gone and he's making a lot of money again? He's gone, huh? I know how many meetings he does. I have worked for about 18, 20 months with him. We started, some of you have just joined and weren't there in the afternoon. The MD of LIC Housing is there. I will never forget him. You know why? He shares his birthday with my wife. So in this life, I will not be able to forget you. Next life, I don't know. So I welcome Dr. Khurakiwala, who's come here specially, and we are honored with your presence. Dr. Vijay Krishna, my good friend Jaideep Gandhi, who runs one of the largest communication agencies focused on real estate, the leaders of the real estate industry. There's an old saying, when the going gets tough, the tough get going. I believe that the leaders of the real estate industry are the tough ones. They're not only building concrete icons, they're really concrete in the resolve they have to provide whatever they set out to do. As I talked in the morning, I'm not a stranger to real estate. I started my career in real estate. I was part of the setup team of Colliers. Then I worked with Anuj to set up Chesterton Meghraj, you know, JLL's predecessor. And Reality Plus has been around for 13 years in 1 month. That's exactly the age of my daughter. She's born on the same day, so I know. As I talked in the morning, I'm not really an expert on real estate. But I can tell you that we at Reality Plus believe that we have to be a catalyst in making a positive change happen. I said three things in the morning, which I'll repeat. One, Reality Plus will go to the 35 other cities that it doesn't go to. We are a Delhi, Bombay, Bangalore, Calcutta, Hyderabad-centric magazine, which is the only national magazine. Second, we see our role as creating solutions. For example, Reality Plus and Business World are doing a Noida hackathon to bring all the stakeholders together and come up with a solution for the Noida block jams. You know, the lock jam. There are buyers who haven't got their flats. There's lots of government money stuck. Last but not the least, see, real estate is not just about giving homes. Real estate is not about just creating wealth. Because if you have to create wealth, if there's one sector that you can create wealth as a developer, as an entrepreneur, or as an investor, or as a buyer who judiciously puts his or her money in real estate. Real estate is possibly, it will continue to be an asset class which will make you wealthy. But real estate is also about, in some way, giving back to society. The fact that Dr. Khurakiwala is here, he runs the foundation, and I've met him for the first time, but I've known about him for the last 4 or 5 years. We have some common friends. And I can tell you that real estate is the best way to give back by creating affordable housing, by creating budget housing, by making sure that the practices in real estate are ethical. Amit is here from Sai Estates, and really what he's doing, as I said in the morning, I met him for the first time. I haven't known about him for a while. I got to know about him 2 years back. And, you know, he's building an ecosystem which has the Indian ethos. So really, in a competitive landscape, if somebody is able to build an organization in real estate, I have lots of respect and admiration for such an individual. I think the Indian real estate sector will continue to grow. As I said in the morning, the RERA and the regulatory environment will separate the boys from men. And then hopefully some of the boys will become men. So I think it's exciting times in the future. Real estate is the largest employer in the country. The direct and indirect employment that the real estate sector contributes is second to none. So I think the real estate sector has to do away with this image of real estate guys do everything to get ahead. I won't dwell into it. Some of you may not be aware. Some of you may be aware. But I think they were made to do those things. You know, the politicians, the leaders, the bureaucrats, the bankers, the media. I think we created an environment that they had to do those things to get ahead. I think the environment in the future hopefully will be a cleaner, more organized environment, and people who are structurally geared to benefit from it will create icons that will benefit the society. I wish you all the luck in your endeavor. As I said, it's the festive season. I'm sure this will be a harbinger of good luck, and make sure that your projects and your noble intentions of making a name for yourself by doing good to the society will bring fruits. I wish you luck. Dr. Khorakiwala, you were asking me where I was born. My Twitter handle is called Annurag Batra Yo. You know why it's called Yo? Because I was born in Haryana, and that's where they say Yo kyo raha bhai. Right? So I'm sure you'll remember my Twitter handle now, Annurag Batra Yo. If not any, I welcome you and all the leaders of the real estate industry. And I look forward to celebrating your good work. Reality Plus, when we do awards, one thing I can tell you, I was telling Dr. Krishna a couple of days back, in Exchange for Media, we do awards for the advertising marketing media domain. And I won't take the name of that editor and journalist, but a very close friend of mine is a very big anchor, editor. You know, our news broadcast awards, he didn't win. And he told me, Annurag, what, you know, you can't fix an award for me, you're my friend. I said, I don't do all that, right? And Navneet, you know, if I'm saying that, I had an offer that I said no to, right? You know that. I said, I don't do that. I don't know about whether the world is fixed or not. I was the kind of guy who would never believe, Jaideep, that the matches are fixed. So clearly I'm naive at some level, but it works for me. And I can tell you, at Reality Plus, we are custodians of the process of our awards. Can the process be improved? Every year, every day. But I can tell you it's the most honest process that I can raise hands on. So I believe the winners tonight are people who've been selected through a multiple-tier process. And Tripti and Sapna are really the people who own that process or kind of custodians of the process. I hope tonight's winners are people that you admire and look up to and learn from. God bless you. Thank you.